So they just really came after us, and they did a great job. We got beat by their best. You know, we really had a game plan of trying to control Abreu and Connolly. They got off to good starts, and you know, we struggled to score for whatever reason, and we had an awful lot of turnovers. So I knew they'd be ready. We beat them in here by 44 last year, and they got most of the same guys back. So you know, try to tell our guys that they're really going to be ready, and I could tell by the crowd. But I thought we'd be ready to play, and we're just not playing. You know, the last few games, we just haven't played with the same intensity we played with earlier in the year for whatever reason. So we got to have a couple good days of practice. You know, we still got a lot to play for this year. We got to bounce back. I think, you know, our guys know that, and, you know, they know we're not playing well right now. And, you know, I got to do a better job making some adjustments. Teams are really playing physical, just beating the heck out of Marqus. And, you know, he's a great passer, but he's had a lot of turnovers the last couple games. So we got to maybe do something a little bit different and to try to make adjustments, because teams are making some pretty good adjustments with their double teams and just playing so physical against him. So we got to come up with some new things, and hopefully we'll get some guys to step it up and you know, be ready to play on Saturday. And we got two home games in a row now. I think we really need that. And you know, we got to get back on track. Our program's not used to losing three in a row, so it's very difficult to take. And you know, it doesn't feel good, but sometimes you gotta get your butt kicks a little bit, get your rear ends beat in a little bit to understand what we really got to do to, you know, get back to winning basketball and playing the way we're used to playing.
Yeah, I mean, obviously the show tonight that they play defense, but I mean, I feel like we beat ourselves more than anything, and not coming out ready to play is how we beat ourselves, and me especially, having that many turnovers, it's hard to come back after that, but I mean, just gotta go back into practice and try to work on those things and see what teams are gonna do and see how we can alter it a little bit.
You know, Marqus had 8 turnovers in 7 in the last game, and you know, I'd like to see him get a little more respect out there. I mean, they've been beating the heck out of him, and you know, and he's got to maybe not fight that double as much. But early in the year, I mean, he was, you know, he's averaging probably 5 or 6 assists, and would have been averaging more if we're hitting shots. So it's, you know, I don't think it's a double team, or you know, we're getting him a lot of touches. He's just, you know, it's not easy to get. You know, teams are smart. That's what I would do. I'd play physical and beat the crap out of him. I think that's what teams are doing. So it was effective tonight. Hopefully, playing at home, we'll get to line more. And but he's a terrific passer. And you know, like I said, maybe we got to give him the ball in some different spots.